way back to the theater. I'm gonna find it even if it kills me. But first, let's take a tour back through the 90s. Hip-hop style, yo.
Okay, guys, what's going on, and welcome to Rave in the Redwoods. Just got back, you know, from school and all that kind of stuff, and I am here to record. So, I am very excited for this. I can't wait. I guess without further ado, let's just go ahead and get right straight into it. So, obviously, we start out without a pistol or anything. Just got fists. I don't know what that weird, like, little gesture he's doing with his hand there. Alright, yeah, this is definitely supposed to be a little bit more spooky.
Thinking you'd be the first one dead.
Your athletic performance, oh, there's a lost and found.
But still left much to be
designed. I see them crossbows from the trailer. So what's this? Ooh, hello. Alright, that does 60 points. Can't remember exactly how much regular melee does. Huh. This has got a pretty cool vibe so far. I see Mule Munchies. Let's go ahead and get you all out of here. Again, like normal, I have not been watching anything on this map, so I know nothing at all. So this is all new to me. Can I have both? Okay, yeah, I can. Cool. Yeah. Let's go with a freaking machete. Alright, yeah, and then there's two-headed axe, alright. So yeah, up in Adams, obviously. Alright. See what's that? Oh. It's just a light. Calm down. Let's go explore a little bit. Let's see. Okay, so we can go that way. Seem to have an upstairs. Don't know. Okay. I see ghosts and skulls right there. So that's pretty interesting. From Zombies in Spaceland. We got a spiked bat. Got the M1. Where you at, zombie? Oh, hello. Ooh. You can climb up there, eh? Alright, let's see. So yeah, again, we got the area behind me. Let's see. I guess we can build this up. Extra points. Okay, never mind. Again, we have this one that also needs power. That seems to have some sort of, like, power thing. I might want to check inside of this place if there actually is, like, a power switch. Or how exactly that's going to be working. What's that? 10, 14? Yeah, here up in Adams. Might mean around 14 for something, I'm not sure. I'm trying to look around for a power switch. Doesn't seem to be one and requires a pouch. Yeah, we can build this up. Hello. There we go. Hmm. We can go back out here. Like this melee. Very satisfying. Let's see. So yeah, I don't see a power switch anywhere. I'm not exactly sure if there's one around here, so let's go ahead and open up a door, shall we? Alright, let's see, what's this? A gem? I have no idea what this. Okay, yeah, see a crossbow, see a projector, see the fireplace, and something else. Let's see, what all we got down here? Say, Bear Lake, Thunderbird, Amphitheater, Lake, Adventure Course. Alright, burning a totem pole, that's quite nice. $1,000 door, I see bomb stoppers. Let's see, what else we got? Got lights, we got mystery box location. Well, I'll say mystery box. Magic wheel location. Requires another pouch. I don't know what this pouch is and why it's around fire. I guess you can pick up fire or something. What was that? 500 points. Oh! Duh. Hailstorm. Don't really want that right now. Sure, this melee will last us quite a little bit. I'd kind of like to get open into here since we know the other area is bomb stoppers. The magic wheel is also around that area too, so. Ooh. What's that? Cluster grenades. All right, yeah, sure, I'll take that. I got some sort of challenge there, and also you see all those buildables off to the right. No idea what that was. I picked up one of those gem thingies. Let's see what it does, I guess. Oh, okay, so I can put more in there. So it's just like the tokens then. That is good to know. Good to know indeed. Is it still one hit? Okay, it is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Kind of like the zombies to really come at me, not all at once, because I do only have a melee right now, and it wouldn't be very good to get like triple swept. Ooh, that's like that satchel thing. Let's go in the spawn room and try that one in there. Please tell me the jump. Okay, frags. I'm good. All right, let's see. Let's go in here to this one. Couch into the fire. Oh, so we have the freaking I can't remember what the mode's called. Yeah, you got some obvious symbols there. Got stuff around. Let's see what else. Okay, so power's down there apparently. Ooh, hello. Huh. So everybody's all glowy and stuff. Did he drop a? Oh, okay. It's just this mode. I'm guessing this isn't gonna last forever. So we can come back up here. It's a really bright light. Alright. Let's see. Let's go put this other gem in there as well. I'd kinda like for this mode to go away now. Okay. As soon as I say it. Alright. So we got two yellows going in there. I guess we might want to put a third one in there. Alright, we have almost enough to open this door. 25 zombies butchered. Oh, okay. There we go. Let's say just a couple more kills. We will be good. Okay, a little bit more. Alright, three. Good. Let's get in here. Yep. Okay. Let's see. Anything back here? There's enough money in the account. I'm guessing that's like a storage thing, just like on Zombies in Spaceland. Nothing in there. Nothing really around here for the most part. Hey, how you doing? Okay, got Fate and Fortune cards ready at any time. Another door. Let's see. Okay. Alright, I see the magic wheel, so I'm guessing we'll just go spin that in a sec. What's this? ABS longbow, okay, so that's pretty interesting. New, I guess. It's not really a wall weapon, but, you know, might as well as be. Alright. So let's see, anything else we got around here? Some hot dogs. How can we? Ah! Alright, yeah. This is pretty cool. Going in the water. Obviously, it's not like Black Ops 3 where swimming was a huge thing and you can't really... Okay, please climb the ladder. Thank you. Gosh, okay, that's a little bit tricky. Yo, I think my pockets are a little light, obviously. Fish? Oh, yeah, that's a trap, that's a trap. But yeah, I remember seeing that from the trailer. Again, the only thing I've watched is the trailer. So... The only thing that they've shown to us is the only thing I know. Trust me. Alright. What would this be? The E-Rad. Not a bad... Oh, okay, Slappy Taffy. Probably be pretty good for these melee weapons. Can't go in here, I'm guessing. Let's see. Is there another one of those totem things? I'd kind of like to... Put this gem in it. Okay, there we go. There's one. There we go. Yeah, I kind of wish we could just regular melee because these things, I mean, yeah, they're getting us like 80 points, but, you know, knifing a bunch of times regularly would be a little bit better. Not gonna lie. Oh, what is it? Ammo clip. Well, that doesn't really help me out here. Alright, I guess we'll get up here. I don't know exactly where they can climb up on. Probably from the sides as well. Yeah. Oh my. Now there's quite a few coming. This is quite a little scene coming up right here. Oh, hello. Whoa. Let's back it up a little bit, guys. No need to be hasty. Holy crap. Alright, we gotta get back over there and we gotta open up that magic wheel. Oh, max ammo, yeah, because you know that helps right now, right? Whoa. Let's not die. Alright, let's go. Go. Swim. I guess really walk, actually. Alright, come on. Give me something good. Okay, well, not the worst thing, honestly. Not the worst. At least you don't have to worry about having only a melee. So that's good. We still got our golf club here. Which I believe also... Whoa, what was that? Oh, there's a freaking crawler. Scared me. Could have died. Well, not really died. Just, you know. You know what I mean. Frag grenades again. Can't pick up a first aid kit. Okay, I kind of want to open the box one more time. I guess we'll... Uh-oh. Different round. Incoming. Oh, hello. Come on. Okay, this is much better. Okay, so we got freaking Bigfoots over here. Things are pretty cool looking, not gonna lie. Whoa. That scared me, except I saw an item there. Aha. Seems to be something for the crossbow, but man. Holy crap, those guys hit hard. Jeez. Okay, electric trap. Sure. Jeez, man. That round was intense. Again, we need to get out of here. As soon as possible, really. I would really appreciate it. What is that ammo clip? I'll take it. Go away. Oh gosh, this is not a good spot that we put ourselves in. Oh, did that guy have an axe? That's not fair. Okay. Calm down. Let's just get out of here. Dang. And I saw trailblazers there, don't worry. Okay. Throw the pouch into the fire. Sure, I'll do that again. Alright, let's see if we can find anything in this. What's this? Log swing. AKA, basically the flogger. Okay. Alright. We got another way to go. So I was trapped. Get another gem. Okay. Okay, there's another way to go. Another way to open up, I guess. Let's see. Okay, so we can just open up this, I guess we might as well as. Alright. Inspect item. Hey, another one. That's cool. Definitely probably missed a lot because, you know, things that we have found have been a little, you know, far and in between. Definitely. See a weapon up there. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing pretty good? Okay. I would like that max ammo, please. Alright, wonderful. Alright, we'll take that, take this. Swap gems. What color was it? Purple? I'll take a blue one. Okay. But what's this? Volk? Guess we might as well just keep opening, because that's the only thing we can do right now. Camp Wolf. This place looks worse than the last. Okay. With that, activate the Black Hole Challenge. 10 multi-kills. Well, that's gonna be kinda hard. At the current moment, it would be kind of hard to, you know, do that. Power is this way. Okay. Alright, I definitely like the, you know, get the item. Awesome. It's two things for the crossbow, I believe. Alright, yeah, this is definitely not a good area to be staying in. I'd like to get out of it ASAP. Oh my. Don't come near me. Hey, Rico. Also, I am, you know, a high enough rank to, you know, have different symbols. Oh, okay, so those guys are just lumberjacks. Alright, I hope those axes don't do any extra damage or something.
What the hell?
Then again, it would be kind of interesting if they did. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Back up. Back up. Okay, yeah, so we can do that challenge at any time. That's pretty good. Oh, another challenge there. I'm guessing the mine is where the power is going to be. We will go there. An uno momento. Okay, what was that? Racing stripes. Okay. Wonderful. Okay. Just a constant flow of zombies coming in here. That's quite alright. Alright, let's see. Aha! That's three things. Okay. I don't know if we need another one or if those three is enough. Let's see. What's this way? Okay. There was this way again. I guess we're going into the mines. Oh gosh. If they're even. Okay, yeah, there's definitely some sort of mine. We'll just put that in there for no reason. Bang bangs! You need tough enough. HVR for... Not really. Hey, is this power? Power! Yeah, turn it on.
That ought to give Cam kill your ass.
Okay. That's just the, you know, get back upstairs. Okay. Oh, I don't want that. Go away. Oh, going this way. We're going this way. We're going this way. We are going this way. Ooh. Die. Gosh. Away from me. Oh. Let's hope this is still a one hit. It is. Perfect. Yeah. Get out of my way. I need to go this way. Okay. Let's try going in here. What's in here? What's in here? What is in here? I don't know. Oh gosh. Oh, this can't be good. What is this? Ah, tough enough. Yes. Alright, perfect. Tough enough, that is great. Now we need to get out of here. It's not a one hit anymore. We need to go. We need to go now. Okay. Alright, you know what? Let's just go back to the dock area. Holy crap. Okay. To the dock. To the dock. We need a weapon. And I'd kind of like to get it out of there. Because I don't normally use it enough. Go, 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 go. Ugh. Bye. Go. Go. Okay, 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 okay. We can get back up there. We can get back up there. Ah, it's a freaking launcher. Dang it. Okay. Oh, gosh. This ain't looking good right now. Obviously, we have tough enough, but... That's not really, you know, a guarantee right here. Oh gosh. Gonna kill ourselves if we're not careful. Alright, well, that's about it for that. Oh gosh. Alright. I like that insta kill. Go, 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 go. Insta kill. Alright, let's get the regular punch in here. Oh gosh. Ooh, that's not a good idea. Can you not do that, please? Thank you. Nope. Crawlers, go away. Jeez, we made a lot. Ah. Hey, multi-kills are easier to get now. Thanks, Infinity Ward. You don't have to always use grenades for it. And again, probably got quite a few with that launcher there. Okay, please, just give me something good. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. Okay, the K-bar again, that's fine. That is fine. I'll take it, I will take it. We can go down. Oh gosh. Please not let this be a dead end. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run! I think we've got most of the map open for the most part. That was pretty intense, not gonna lie. Why would I ever lie to you guys? Okay, yeah, let's open this. I'm just trying to get the map open and get to know everything. First and foremost. Okay. Another door. I really hope they can't come from behind. If they can, this would be a pretty cool place to camp. But if they can, I mean, kind of unfortunate. Yeah. It doesn't look like they can. So I'm not getting any. Perfect. Guess we can stay here for a little bit. Rack up some points. Yeah. You know, all right, let's see. Ammo clip. And Skippy, I want more caps, even when I don't need them. Yeah, we won't open that door for just a little bit longer, you know. Is that it? Nope, there's still a few. Ah, perfect. Use up as much ammo as possible and then pick that up. Reload. Alright, there we go. We pick this up. We open the door. To where exactly? Oh gosh. It's this round again. These guys are scary. Not to be taken lightly. Ah! Very heavy hitters. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Holy crap, they freaking throw skulls. Ah! Probably should not have put myself down here. Ah! Go away, please. Please let that be the last one. Oh boy. Only a little bit intense. And the reason that I've been holding on to this yellow gem is because of the one that we started building up yellow gems on back here. Which I will go ahead and walk up to and put it in. Maybe we can get something special out of it. Reduce the device. Okay, well, that's nothing really all too special. So far, we're on round 13. First attempt. Not bad, but we need to go and get out of here.
I might lead you away out of here.
Whew. Run, run, run. And blue bolts. Okay. Again, I'd like to go back to the first room, but it's pretty much a death trap. Okay. Oh gosh. Sure, let's run him around a little bit. Alright. Alright, calm down. Okay. Let's actually see if we have the crossbow or if we need like one more part, because it seemed like we might need one, although we're just going back in here, I guess. What else in here, I don't know. Looks like nothing. Oh my. I can't even remember where it was located. Guess we're going up here now. Oh boy. Oh boy, this does not. Oh! Zip line! Zip line! No! Oh! Ha ha! That's quite it. Oh! Well, I can go faster on the zip line, and that's not really all that cool. Okay. Yeah, and I'd like to go back there. Can't remember exactly where it's located at, so that's why I'm just running around everywhere. Okay. What? Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, that's obviously some sort of game. Gosh, where was I even located at? Running back on myself, not a good idea. Okay, that's it. Uh-oh. Why'd we do this to ourselves? Uh-oh. This can't be good. Yep. Okay. Well, at least we had up and atoms, and it looks like just straight up after Life Arcade. Is it? Does it look any different, really? No, not really. Huh. Ghost Clown in 3D. What's this? That could be something I might say was there before. And I'm done. Okay. I don't know if these things are like located throughout the map or not. On Rave and the Redwoods, obviously. When my wife Alexandra gave birth to her. She was born Winona Lee Wyler, and I fell in love with her from the moment I laid eyes on her. Let's roll out of here. Uh-huh. Problem was, with so much going on with my new film company, Alexandra raised our little girl almost entirely by herself. Uh-huh. That it? That was a pretty interesting story. Wait, did I already earn it? Dang. Dim. Oh yeah, lost and found. Good thinking. Okay, let's check this, see if we can actually... Okay, we can open it. Unfortunate.
Willard will protect you.
I don't think so, bud. What's that say? You must turn on the power. Yeah, I don't know. Oh gosh. What the heck? Whoa, that's not good. Okay, well that definitely wasn't very good. Well, that's nice. Alright, well, I guess that's it for Raven the Redwood's first attempt, honestly. Not that bad. How long did we last there? Around 15, something like that? 13? 14? I don't know. Does it even say it? I guess not. We could. Not match summary. Whoops. Barracks. Spaceland. Oh, Rave. Solo. Okay, I made it to 13. Not bad. That's the most of any of my friends. Most of them that own the game haven't even played it yet. Only two others have. Gaming Revolution has. which he obviously probably doesn't even like the map for, is too busy making videos to air. Builders, yeah, all time. Top. Yeah, so. Jeez, around 67 this early. But then again, that's not that good. Like, I don't know when this was, but I remember going to Rave in the Redwoods and looking at the high rounds. Like, I don't know if this was ever true or not, because, like, for a day there, they had the leaderboards and then they took them off. There was a guy that was, like, round 400. Also, I love how I'm in the top 0%. Makes a lot of sense, right? So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it for Raven the Redwoods first attempt. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and all that cool stuff. Again, I'm not really sure if I'm going to be doing the the multiplayer maps, but we will have to see about that. And also, so Resident Evil 7 will be coming sometime or another. I'm not sure exactly when. There was troubles with my pre-order. I went to GameStop. They didn't have it because I waited too long, I guess. After 2 days, they were able to sell it. So I definitely think they should give you at least a week, but whatever. So they had already sold it. Now I just got to wait for a new copy to come in. So that'll be coming soon as well. So don't worry, there will be some new content soon. And yeah, so stay tuned. Now I'll talk to you guys later.